to these parts are pretty cool.
Those poor monks. Okay, I just need to do the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for a wreck. That is no problem, because you know what you got, Glitch? This. You got this.
Trippy. There's no way I'm gonna climb up that. All right. Got it.
Last time wasn't a fluke after all. I am good at this.
I am relieved you are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives.
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
Generator. either are irreplaceable, the blueprint, the dimensional map.
We gotta focus.
Apologies. That will power the generator.
Knocked his ass off.
The Emperor's appointed fists, why do you even care about the monks? They are so monksy. You will regret that.
I'm gonna knock your ass off. Oh no. I need it for health. Got it. Shatter bombs. Cool, cool. Do a lot of damage.
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is. We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
What the fuck?
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
17,000.
It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Yeah, sweet, right? Enter the void repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself, and pull it all the way to shoot the short-range widespread blast of sweetness! Sweet!
Don't have enough.
You'll come back soon.
The cold snap. True.
I do like the sight of that. Raritanium? Oh.
Raritanium?
Well, it isn't my favorite customer.
Come here, bitch. Come here, motherfucker. There we go. I hit the wrong button. Got it.
All right.
Please give me a chest piece. Sweet. That is actually shit, dude. Well, that's a fucking problem. God.
Can't get past me.
No, 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 bro.
More sand sharks.
How the fuck do I get off of this? No fucking way. And it just didn't see me.
wondered what secrets laid within these lorbs.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow. Mapped my first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff, except the colors there were so vivid, like, whoa. And there were these creatures. One of them even looked like a Lombax, but he had smaller ears, a mask, and a cane, and I think he was pulling some kind of heist. Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but the third dimension was cubes. Really, really smart cubes. Don't know what else to say there, except that I might have to stop doing these for every dimension I visit, because there's a little bit less than an infinite amount left, and I could have mapped 32 in the time since I started talking.
Shark den.
By the hot springs. Oh. Oh, isn't it?
Some open sales and the raritanium to match. It is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck.
brother Lombax, I'm grabbing the best armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours.
Those pillars seem to be different from the others, but I am not sure what to do.
I could shoot them.
I guess sometimes violence is the answer.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station.
Huh.
Fallen. Oh, okay. Well, yeah. I think we're done.
For helping us.
Go back here.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Brother Lombax does it again.
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the lorbs, it's yours.
I think I did already, bro. You're saying you added more? Oh...
I don't even... You just helped save Lombax's history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
Whoa. Let's check it out, dude. Like a robot. The exact thing I just constantly kill over and over, just all these fucking robots, and now I look like one. Can I change the color? I don't. What the? Yellow. Ooh, the one I can't change the color. Alright, that's fine. It looks. Pew, pew, pew. Got the bubblegum, the wasteland, Q-Force, rebel, default, gold. That gold, yeah. Alright, so I assume we're done here, right? I don't know what those are.
Riven needs to find some Zerp stones? Good luck. That phase quartz is all yours, Riven and Clank. Let's build us a Dimensionator. Up to.